Clashes between Spanish police and protesters are continuing daily over the demolition of a well-known squat in Barcelona. Police have now arrested a further 8 people in violence which first erupted on Monday when squatters were cleared from a public building occupied for 17 years by left-wing radicals.